Thank you. there's no point in looking back. classes of drugs is their capacity reliably to induce or compel states of altered perception, thought, and feeling that are not or cannot be experienced otherwise, except in dreams.
told you it would work.
Yes, you did. Well, what'd you say?
A series of images or impressions, you know, that you put your eyes over and over and over again. All you really see is a phrase.
there was a sense around it that there was something special, but that it wasn't like anything else. It wasn't like other psychedelics. Its intensity and speed was such that it really produced a different kind of response. I mean, I remember almost getting the sense that it was kind of like a psychedelic bungee jump, that there was a kind of raw into this rapidly changing environment that was very different than the more gradual approaches
in one place, bang, you're in another place, and then bang, you're back down.
level as my DMT experiences have been, I feel that there's a lot more enduring value in this.